Hey Chad, how's it going? So, just gonna ignore my mess up with the Legend of Zelda. Excuse me. I move on from my mess up with the lows in my last randomizer. We're gonna play this amazing piece of crossover fanfic. Super Metroid. I have actually done this before, years ago, but I do enjoy this randomizer, so we're gonna do it again. As you can see above my head, I need to tweak the. I might need to tweak the tracker window moving forward, but yeah, we're just gonna get started, get right into it. Okay. Full heart container. Nice Legend of Zelda. And So what we're gonna have to do is bungle that. Whoop. I'm not gonna do this the fancy way, as much as I would like to. And then so to get between the worlds, we have this. Okay, there are like four of these doors that'll go between the worlds. Okay. Oh, and I'm Solarin. Legend of Zelda Town. Because of course I am. Let's go, I think. Yeah, we need to get, first check is Link's house. Go in the door. What do we got? E-tank percent miss, that makes sense. And 1 second. So the benefit of this is we have a lot more checks available in this game than we do in Super Metroid. There's also some ways with go away. But this that lets us, it just basically makes it so it's harder to get to a dead end than we did with Super Metroid. Because you can, well, basically because you can hop back and forth between the two games. That's good, didn't need to do that. What do we got in the library? Just a rupee, okay. Hello. How's it going? Sure, I'll check you out after I'm done with the stream. Well, we'll see. Like I said, I'll check you out after I'm done streaming. Missiles, super missiles, another E-tank, and 20 rupees. Okay. I think there is a 100 rupees for him. I think there is a shop in here that I can buy. Bombs from you're the shop. Yes, I need 10 more rupees. Or 9 more exactly. Get that, I need bombs for that. I'm gonna go check out Thieves' Hideout. Thank you. Let's see, we got bombs, perfect. That will be, we'll get the mushroom as long as I'm here. Just because that's a really easy check, and it's another E-tank. Okay. Go away. Okay. I'm just gonna throw a bush at you. All right, two. The top secret well. Hey, morph ball. I'll take that. Money. Quake. And a bottle. Morph ball. Quake. Bottle. Hard to go wrong with a bottle. Let's see what's back here. Plus five arrows. Meh. Don't even have the bow. More check, another check in here. Ooh, sword. That is helpful. Get this check. Hard piece. Meh. Okay. Let's go get the chicken lady. Let's check, and then we will buy some more bombs and get a bunch of other checks. Moon pearl. Okay. That's a good check. Nice to get early. Bye, nerd. You know what, since I have the money, grab one of those. I'm here. Oh, interesting. So, Harris Tower is going to be... that one. There we go. So this guy is insane. He, like, got pissed off at his brother and walled off the door. Like, what? did alright. There's some missiles. Okay. That was not amazing, but hey, a check is a check. Take the long way around to get there. Yeah, you're Archer. What do we got in here? Fucking screw attack, okay. That was, easy enough. What do we have in here? Yep. Well, alright then. Super Metroid just got a whole lot easier. That opens up so many fucking checks in Super Metroid. Like, it's insane. Just how ridiculous that is. Some money. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, let's go over here. Once we get all the easy checks here. Yep. One second. Okay. Okay, what do we got? We got money, plus 5 arrows. What did you give me? Power bombs. Okay, that's actually super nice. Because that opens up a lot. Okay, go hit Ice Rod. I'll update the tracker once I get back to Super Metroid. I think I'm just gonna death warp here. Hey, hey, Krabby. Samus's house. Alright, let's see what's in. That's nice. Thank you, Uncle. What do we have in here? Bombs. Okay. We got a pretty fucking good start. Jesus. Okay. So I'm gonna start making my way back to Super Metroid. Just gonna take a second and update trackers. Shit, I have access to so many more checks now, it's ridiculous. What's in here? Rupee. Christ. Mm. The only thing about this randomizer, too, is it's not... Unlike with the Metroid... The other Super Metroid one I was playing. It randomizes things aren't just major items in E-Tanks. The randomization is a little more chaotic. So, okay. Excuse me, what do you have here, Torzo? Heart piece. Okay. I forgot that actually what happened in this one. I wonder how this works. Nothing, okay. Just gonna... He did. Christ, I think I'm just gonna go hit up the gauntlet. Or not. I mean, yeah, because I can do the gauntlet. Because I have the fucking screw attack and space jump now, goddamn. Hit the ship and save. Jump in Super Metroid can be a little finicky. While I'm here, I'm gonna hit up this. Check up here, because why not? Gave me fucking space jump and screw attack. Just some money. Which volume? My mic or the... game. Also, hello Pinky, how are you doing? Okay. That's weird. Good to hear. I have not messed with my settings at all. Yeah. Yeah, you were talking about that. So you got all of next week, too? That's fun. Missiles. Just that was the wrong knob. A little better on my voice. Missiles. Yeah. was a little disappointing. Alright, this isn't technically in logic, but I'm gonna do it anyways because I can. Or not, but there we go. Ice beam, we take that. More hearts. More missiles. The flute, okay. That's kind of nice. I'm gonna get around Zelda a lot easier. Plasma beam, oh boy, that's some good stuff. More super missiles. Beep boop 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 beep boop 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 boop. Yeah. What do we got? More missiles. Bum. weasels. I have 2018 Super Races. I am gonna... do the trick here. Too close there. This might be a little too... Might come back. I'll come back with that one. I feel like fighting with it. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. The bow. Okay, this has actually been very kind to me, which I will take. Because sometimes these... The bow can be a nightmare to find. Makes sense that they're trying to get more hours. We are heading back into the busier season of the day job. Yeah, hard to turn down the extra money, especially in this economy. next. I'm just gonna take a second update right now. Just update the tracker. Alright, son bitch, let's go. Tune boss, okay. Interesting. Well, that's Kraid defeated. Well, that's another heart piece. Okay, so we're just gonna go down to rupees. Alright, let's go see what high jump is, then we'll... head back down to... and head up through Brinstar and get a bunch of checks up there. Yeah, another bottle ain't bad. Even power bombs. Blue mail. Alright, I'm gonna just... I was gonna say, I'll be cat sitting next week, but I'd have a way to play Stardew with me. But if you're working, it doesn't really matter. Also, not gonna lie, it took me longer than it should have. You meant you said you're checking out a beetle, you're checking out a car. Not like getting a pet beetle. Because you would totally. I could totally see you with like a... having like a stag beetle in a terrarium. Can I not? I cannot go this way. I do not have wave beam. Guess we're going up the other way then. So let's go turn you off a sec. I don't need just not killing everything makes this part easier. There we go. Screw attack. Can't break that block for some reason. Thank you. even more super missiles. Zelda, I don't need. I'm gonna hit up. No, let's go clean up Rinstar. And then I will. Hit up a wrecked ship. Almost got it. I don't feel like hitting up a wrecked ship with only 3 E-tanks at the moment. There we go. That's my tracker. I'm going to update tracker real quick. Down here, money. Not the most helpful. Sure is hard pieces. Okay, I was about to be annoyed if screw attack and go through that. Thank you. There we go. Oh, friggin' A. Into Billy Mays. Oh, that was worth checking out. By the way, chat, this is called the Billy Mays Room in the speedrunning community. Because there's one item, but wait, there's more. But wait, there's more. Totally did that right. That hookshot is huge, though. And a wreck ship. Do I grab the check over here? Well, alrighty then, that's a nice check. Complete Super Metroid without really stepping foot in fucking Zelda. Feels like it at this rate anyways. Okay. Bombs. Meh. Okay. Boom. So having speed booster is huge. Indirect ship. Came out such good music. Thank you. bro. Okay. 100% worth it. Alright. This is... I already have the blue mail. Yeah, screw it. Was... There's going to be a point where the seed stops being really kind, and I'm going to be banging my head against the wall when that happens. But for now, I'll take the luck. That's nice. Ghosty goo. Like showing right above my head, don't you, Phantom? Super missile. Way too much damage.
Fuck. Well, that happened. That's what I get for... okay. Thankfully we're right here and I can run it back easy. Just annoying. Messed up at the end there, should have just super missiled him. Alright, let's run it back. Should have him this time. Okay. Oh, friggin' day. That was a little scary, but we got it. Crystal 2, huh? Interesting. Phantom Gaunt. Regular ass shield or link, that's helpful. These next couple of rooms are kind of a pain in the ass. Quickly pop up here so I don't have to do this fight again if I die. Quick update tracker. What do we have back here? Okay. Nope. It's this one. Nope. Just misses. Okay. So I'll be able to get everything. Then there's this room. And that's why I saved. That room is a nightmare. Like, normally at this point in the game, you have the Varia suit, which reduces damage taken. I'm already messed up from the... Oh, we're just gonna not... I can normally have more E-tanks at this point, too. At least I do. I'm playing casually. Playing vanilla, rather. Heck. Save room again for safety. So we got all these safety strats. Given that we only have a quarter of our health. Okay. Take a second. Much better. Yep. Okay, this is gonna be... Yeah, I just need to get more health to get before I go through there. How we doing tonight, chat? Hope you're all doing well. Thank you. Alright. Almost to full health. There we go. That should get us to the other side of the nightmare room. Just get a damage boost through. What do we have up here? Missiles. Okay. That's a bit underwhelming, but oh well. Could be worse. Could be paying 500 rupees for a blue rupee. Still not over that, chat. Fucking Zorking scammed me. Broad daylight. Ah, at least it wasn't a green rupee. Friggin' ether? Bombos. Okay. And we scroobity do attack all the way through that. Okay. Master Sword. Hell yeah. Spacer Beam. Don't mind me, I was just swap back over to plasma. Ah, heck. Okay. I think after I get all the checks here, I'm gonna go back over to Link to the Past and actually do some checks there. We just had some really good luck on the seed, which hurt. I'll fucking take, to be honest. Alright. One arrow. I forgot that was an item you could find. God damn. That would have been another thing that would have been a pain in the ass to find the Zora King. Alright. Missiles! Okay. We just... update tracker real quick. All right. Yep, okay. Time to go back over to Legend of Zelda. Decent chunk of decent chunk of everything, so we got the fucking magic mirror. Out of the dark yet, because I still need a couple different things here, but obviously I need the suits, the wave beam, and the charge beam would be nice. Kinda don't need high jump. There is one check that you need spring ball and high jump to get, but we'll burn that bridge when we get to it. There we go. All right. Feeling a whole lot better now. What do we got? We need to head to Death Mountain, but first, let's go get our bird friend. I'm gonna have to hum along because YouTube doesn't like it when I've been uploading my VODs to YouTube after the fact, and YouTube just seems to think I'm trying to cover the song when I hum along. Which I guess is kind of accurate, but like, no. It's not what I'm doing, YouTube. Calm down. Barter Fract. Huzzah. Alright. I jumped down the wrong... Yeah, I got the wrong cave. Oh well.
Wish I had Pegasus boots.
This one. Ooh. Power glove. Power glove, that's helpful. Unlocks a bunch of stuff, honestly. Get in there, but I can. Nothing give. The Titan. Oh, no, one went down too far. We to get that, but... get a bunch of chicks over here. Let's see what we got. Varia suit, okay. That missile, rupees. There's three. I'll fix it back over to Super Metroid. No, so that's a Varia suit, which makes it easy. It's just a shop. Don't need to go in there. I think this will take me up top. No. Might have done goofed there, but nope, this is it. So this cave reminds me of those annoying floors on Stardew Valley. The Stardew Valley mine, where it's just like a big spiral. And it's 11 o'clock at night, and you don't have time to get to the center where all the goodies are. It's just like, bruh. Bruh, just let me get the bladder. Okay, so yeah, that was what I wanted, and reserve tank, okay. Fiery suit's kind of big. Yeah, wow, that was short-lived in Zelda. I guess we're going back over to Super Metroid. Cause yeah. On the plus side, we can just go. One of the portals is right here. And this takes me right to Norfair. Speed booster. Hey, I can go get Rockamire while I'm here. Mm-hmm. Whoa, that's some slowdown. We've got heart piece. Have charge beam. Come on, hold back. Cane of Samaria. That one's actually helpful.
Oh, that's actually
needed to complete a game. Alright, Krakenmeier. Time for you to take your acid bath. Is like one of those like the one boss in this game I feel bad for. So like as far as you can tell, he's just kind of there chilling, and then you come along and push him back into the acid. He's like, why? What did this poor git ever do to you? Other than makes you think. Ooh, tempered sword. That ain't bad. Goddamn, goddamn, F. Messed that one up. That's okay, I have a space jump. Sh- Sure is hard pieces around here. Sure is hard pieces around here. Okay. Sure is hard pieces around here. I swear to God, that was the fucking, what, fourth one in a row? Okay. Take a second and update the tracker. Looks like Ridley is a crystal. Good to know. Bastards. Capacity. Okay. Oh, hey. Fucking Pegasus boots. We will take that, because that is a nice... It gets me not that many checks. And well, in the past, it's still a nice thing to have. Okay. Sure is rupees around here. Let's see what speed booster is. Get some stuff back real quick. That one. Bug net, that's helpful. We have here plus 5 bombs. Okay, that's kind of meh, but. Check my tracker. There are 2 more checks. Oh, yeah, I can go for a wave beam. And then we're gonna get the 2 checks on Grin Star I don't have. And then we're gonna. Oh, I should update. There we go. Ooh, excuse me. Got 2 checks here. Well, okay. So that just opens up Meridia. I swear to God, this game is going to let me beat. Oh, Charge Beam. That would have been nice before Greckemeyer, but we take it. I think I only have like 1 check in. Friggin' A, I'm legit gonna like beat all of Super Metroid before I do anything in fucking Legend of Zelda. What is this seed? Okay. I think I'm still gonna go get a couple of checks I need in Brinstar before I do anything else. We'll see what those give me. I might, depending on what those are, I might push back into. I don't think I have any. Like I could just fucking go and kill Drygon. Kinda want to get the gravel beam before I fight Drygon. Or at least regular bombs, so I can get the. Well, since I have the gravity suit. Gotta love blowing up tubes with power bombs. Still want to work blowing up a glass tube into one of my D&D campaigns, because we blowed up glass tubes. Yeah. Wait a minute, I can't get back into Brinstar because I don't have the wave beam. I'd have to go around. Motherfucker. Well, I guess we're going around. Or do I want to wait till... Screw it, we're going to Meridia. Boy. I can't make up my mind, apparently. I think I pretty much pushed a Drygon without any issue at this point, but... See what the item is actually. E-tank, I'm gonna go for it. Okay. Get the fucking mothball, but this one always takes a this isn't even a special trick, and it always takes me a couple tries. Shine spark. To one side. Damn it. Okay. Perfect. Okay, that took too many tries, but we made it. Oop. Well, that one was exactly where I wanted to be. Excellent. Okay, just some rupees, nothing exciting. Here we go. Never have too many super missiles. Sure gonna use some regular bombs or spring ball. Excuse me. I'm Game sure likes giving me rupees. Anyway. Just grab a save here. Shine spark like a diamond. More money. Even more money. Phantom, not Phantom, Bot Wound. Let's go. Got him. Fucking bombs. Okay. Let's just be thorough. Sure is power bombs. See here. Oh, it just occurred to me. I didn't get the whatever the fight Dragon yet. I also missed a check back here, which I'm gonna go grab quick. That's 100 missiles, hell yeah. Thank you. 10 arrows. Okay. That could have been a lot more interesting. Everything to push into fucking. Yeah, I do. I could push into Ridley. If I wanted to be a mad lad. But I can't know that I want to be a mad lad. My luck, fucking Drygon's gonna be holding the grapple beam or some shit. Legend of Zelda, because I know there's like two checks I can get there. Yeah, there's one at least that's gonna be kind of. We'll see what the Zork it gives us. Ugh, excuse me. Because like. I love Super Metroid, but I've been spending a lot of time in Super Metroid. There are a couple checks I can get here. Zorkin, what have you got for me this time? Well, at least it wasn't fucking buying 20 rupees for 500. The chest and sanctuary yet. That's an easy check. Ooh. As soon as I get flippers, I'll grab the regular bombs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, fair enough. What's Kiddo doing? Oh. ADX Adrenix has arrived, and co. Welcome. How's it going? That was Space Marine. Cool. Yeah. I bought it, but I wasn't running a high jump boots, that's helpful. Wasn't running the best for me. I don't know why exactly. No, like, so just the Tyranids were just jumping around crazy. Like, I couldn't get past the parry tutorial because the Tyranids were just, yeah, they were like rubber banding around would be the best way to describe it. Yeah. I don't seem to be the only one having that issue. Which is strange to me, but I don't know. Nice. I don't have the book here, so I don't know why. Oh, I know why I can get there. So I have to immediately go back to Lee. Go back to the Super Metroid. Excellent. Yeah, I don't know. It's bizarre. Like, I'm annoyed because I was really looking forward to it. I'm also pretty sure you need to be logged in for single player, which is another thing that's kind of just dumb. I always hate that shit. I couldn't... No, connected to the internet. I always hate that, like, just have a distinct memory of not being able to play my Mass Effect Legacy Edition, Legendary Edition, rather, because fucking the EA launcher was down. It's like, why the fuck do I need to be connected to the internet for my single-player game? The future is stupid. Joys of not having regular bombs. You know what? While I'm here, now we're just gonna go right to Zelda. Holy motherfucker. There we go. Alright. Oh, this is not the one I thought it was. I guess we are going into Ridley, now that I think about it. Well, you're pushing into Ridley like a bunch of mad lads. Get some goodies here. Let's use used too many power bombs, so we're gonna... Hit the gunship real quick. This song is funky and I dig it. Everything on the soundtrack is just a banger, so... Got it. It took too many super missiles, but we got it. I imagine this is going to be kind of underwhelming, but... Hey. Still check. Yep, underwhelming. We don't need to go into Norfair. That's really nice. But I think we're gonna do it anyways, because that'll get us some easy checks. In the swamp. going, didn't it? Going to Ridley, not Northair. Same difference, really. The best song in the game that way. So sure would like some wave beam. Son of a bitch. Oh well, Ridley's easy to get into. Because I got fucking Space Jump and goddamn Screw Attack almost immediately. Hit the save real quick. Best fucking song in the game, baby. This game. Alright. Time for Golden Torso. This fight's actually really freaking cool. Kind of a cakewalk when you have the plasma beam, but Something really cool is like this guy will catch your super missiles and throw them back at you. Which is like one of the. Got him. All right. What do we have here? Power bombs. Take a few more of those. I haven't been keeping up on my the E tanks. I got 9. I want to clean out. No, let's do. A quick couple of. Checks here. I have that. Let's get the lightning going. Alright. Flashing light warning. Okay. Yeah, that shit is why I have the flash warning on. For. And the stream title. Early games and stuff did not care if it gave you epilepsy. Rather, excuse me, triggered your epilepsy. RPs. Lantern! Yes. Okay, that opens up a bunch of shit in this game. So yeah, we're just gonna do... Alright. Fuck. Do a bunch of Zelda stuff now because I can. Can't exactly warp into the rock. Now can I? We have here +5 arrows. Carry 5 more arrows. Alright. We're gonna do this now. Ooh, 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 ooh. Like the detail of him praising the sun rather than do. Trying with the book. Perish. Alright. Thank you. compass. Big key. Excuse me, throat's really dry. I think this is the big. Nope. Yeah, it's a fairy fountain. This is the big chest. What do we have here? A key. Just nice to do some actual work in fucking Legend of Zelda, because I've been doing so much in Super Metroid. Missiles. Ugh, excuse me. Excuse me. This one. Stupid laser beams. Mm-hmm. There's an Igor here. Eat arrow. Okay. Let's kill the worms. I have a much more powerful sword than I'm supposed to, so these guys are gonna go down easy. There we go. What do you got for me? Piece of heart. Great. Okay. Holy crap. I've so many things to unlock. I'm going to stop singing now, as I'm driving my viewers away. There's a bunch of chicks in the Shalashaska. It's not Shalashaska, it's a Rossala. Oh, Dark Palace, okay. Super missiles, money, and grapple beam. Hell yeah. Boom. So that's gonna mean I can just take on Dragon whenever the hell I want. God damn. This is going pretty swimmingly, actually. Wait. Well, let's keep on tripping. First dungeon, let's go. Baby mode for babies. Compass. Okay. Go down here. Quake. Okay. It's suppose I do have everything to get the Miserable Mire now, too. Oh, damn, my throat's really dry. Yet, but oh, excuse me. We got here a red tunic. Okay. Once, oh wait, I don't have the Talents of Darkness done yet. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, excuse me. Can't do that to them yet, that makes sense. Wake up, Igor. I whiffed. And I'm guessing that's it, big kid. That's vanilla. Whack. You have the key. Yep, okay. I'm gonna take a quick pop in here. It's not that we really need the money, but we'll take the healing from the anti-fairy. Wait. this room, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Screw you, Red Igor. Alright, on to the boss. Some money, Ridley. Okay. Yeah, that was all of the Eastern Palace. So let's do the rescue. There's a bunch of... God. Both these games have such fucking banger soundtracks. You feel me? Maybe the bottom won't say no to that. Map. Oh, excuse me. All right, this nerd is not about to know what hit him. Hey. Get wrecked. Another E-tank. Hard to say no to that. Turn.
Work. Okay, cool. Graveyard. Down we go. Sanctuary escape. Mm-hmm.
Come on, buddy. Let's go. Missiles. Okay. The Tower of Hera. We'll probably call it a dime. Call it a night at that point, because I've been going for a good 3 hours. We'll see. Plenty of good progress. Fucking 10 arrows, okay. Okay, that's simple. Immediately. Do need to go up. Big chest is silver arrows. Hell yeah. That's gonna be nice. Take on this fucker. Wow, this dungeon went a lot faster than I was anticipating. That was the key. Let's check what's in the basement.
Welcome back. Yeah.
Because this is a randomizer, I have a sword overpowered for this particular fight, so... Yep. I figured. You're a good pinky, but... Nothing went wrong. This is just going to be the compass, but... Yep. Okay. Just gonna... fast. So let's go fight Agnan. Just straight speed around that dungeon. Thank you.
Alright, Agnim. Make Zelda disappear. Give me something I'd actually hit you with, asshole. Oh, that's lightning bolts. You see why I have the flash warning in the stream title. Don't want to give anybody no seizure. Fuck yeah. Alright. Agnim defeated. Okay. Yet another power bomb. Have a bunch of stuff I think I can check out though. So we're gonna do that. A bunch of easy checks. We'll be right back.
Get some rubies. Okay. What do we have in here? Oh, Titan Mitt. Fuck yeah. Titan Mitt. Okay. I just opened up a bunch of other stupid ghosty goo. Opened up a bunch more checks for me. He's up there, so that's not a big deal. Alright, so this guy will, however, around here. Okay. Let's go check out Thieves Town. It's me, Mario. Better shield, we'll take that. I guess I can't, because I have to bomb that open, okay. Oh god, stop hitting the cuckoo. Missiles.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. That ain't bad. Yep. Time to bring the froggy boy home. Let's go do a couple easy checks, then we'll do digging game, and we'll do froggy boy. Let's check how many of those I have. I didn't even mark that I had the boomerang. Let me just quick do that. Make sure I have everything marked down. Let's go diggy diggy hole. Fire rod. That's dope. Okay, cool. That was a good check. Oh, we should go do the hype cave. I'll bring Froggy Boy home real quick though. Smith's got for me. Mushroom! Okay, so that's an easy check. Uh, So we're just gonna... as I can, go get the mushroom chick. Magic, that ain't too shabby. Alright, where the heck am I going? Kakariko Village. Dwarven blacksmith, take me back to... Alright. Let's go do the hype cave. Hard piece. Let's see what we get. Super missile. X-ray visor. Super missile. Power bomb. Could have been better. Hype cave was not very hype. Heck. Of darkness. I think we're gonna get. Okay. Book. Let's take a book look. Bombos. 10 arrows. Peachy fucking kid. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. It has been a long stream today. I think I'm gonna wind it down. Go down to the safe room. because goddamn. Goddamn, this has been a good run so far. I've had plenty of good luck. Yeah, I don't think I've had a ridiculous. This is such a good. Been such a good run. Seed has been kind of. I almost want to say too kind to me. But hey, that's how it goes. Anywho, I'm looks like ADX is starting up again. And I'm gonna send y'all over back to him. And yeah, I hope you all have a good night.